Eurozone unemployment rose to 9.5% in July. This was an increase of 0.1% over June's number of 9.4%. Hello, my name is Mads Kofod and I'm a market strategist at Saxo Bank. A fresh unemployment report from the Eurozone area showed that unemployment increased by 0.1% in line with analysts' anticipation. The jobless rate in the Eurozone increased to 9.5% in July, the highest since 1999. The unemployment rate in June was 9.4%. Many countries in Europe are still laying off workers, as evidenced by today's unemployment rate, and indeed, the overall Eurozone economy is expected to shrink some 4.6% in 2009. Retail sales has also dropped for the last 15 months. Spain, which has been badly hit with unemployment in this recession, experienced another sharp increase in the unemployment rate, which came out at 18.5% in July versus 18.2% in June. The Spanish economy suffers from a drop in domestic demand due in large part to a real estate collapse. The unemployment rate also increased in France from 9.6% in June to 9.8% in July, while the unemployment rate came out flat in Germany. These numbers indicate that while the GDP growth was positive for these two countries in the second quarter, unemployment is still rising and is very high, and we expect it to go even higher. Overall, today's numbers indicate that the increase in the Eurozone unemployment rate is decelerating, but that does not mean that we are anywhere near a peak. We expect the overall unemployment rate to go higher, definitely above 10%. The markets practically did not react to the news due to the fact that the number came out in line with expectations. Neither equities nor forex reacted at all. Thank you.